They say Rion, but it's Ryan, like lion, like L-I-O-N. Is that an L right there, or that's an E too? That's an L?
L-N.
Okay, so that's gone? Okay.
Grenouille.
Grenouille.
That was pretty good. Come on.
You said grenouille.
Yeah, I did.
Grenouille.
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 Grenouille. Ouais.
Analyze.
Good one. Nice.
Are you kidding me? What is that? What is that? No, hold on. Anti-constitutional limit.
Can you repeat, please?
Nope, that was it.
Nah.
That was perfect.
Nah.
Okay. Anti-constitutional limit.
Anti-constitutionnellement.
Really have a word that long? Are you serious?
Sorry, hold on, let me fix that for you. Just in case you didn't know. Sorry.
What is it? Is it?
That's an I.
All right. Worcestershire sauce.
That's a good guess though. Worcestershire sauce. Revenge of an animal.
Can you repeat?
No.
Yeah, repeat please.
Ravitaillement.
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 Peter. Peter.
Hold on. You have to say it fast, though. As fast as you can.
Let me read.
It's like a children's kind of like nursery rhyme. Say it fast you can.
Peter Piper picked a pick of pick peppers.
Got him finally. Say it faster.
Peter Piper picked a pick of pickled peppers.
Pretty good. Peter probably picked a pick of pickled peppers.
Ooh, it's too fast for me.
Yeah, that's pretty good, right? Are you kidding me, Jet?
Read, just read.
Saint Corpus, Saints de Corpus, Sans de Esprit, Portamon, Sir Leo, Saints, Elas.
He's not Italian.
De Saint Esprit. That's too much, Jack. Come on, man.
Saint Capucin, Saint de Corps et Saint d'Esprit portés sur leur sein, le sein du Saint-Esprit.
C'est exactly what I said. C'est exactly what I said, bro. Repeat one more time? Okay.
Yeah.
Saint Canapons, Saint de Corps et Saint d'Esprit en son sol.
It's been fun. Until the next time.
I want a rematch.